And I'm back. Okay. So what to do?
Lights in the sky.
We're gonna do the big game hunt at some point, and she can talk to Ren. We can talk to that. I'd like to do a main. Tune to Fisher's tracking beacon. Oops, no, don't do that. Bloody hell.
Haven't heard much chatter lately. Gonna check back later, though.
Okay, mate. Right, so, map. Meet Fisher's friend. Okay. Hang on. Let's get hidden first. So I've obviously already found him. In this cave then. Oh, it's this one, isn't it? It's with the woman with the voice. That's a lovely coffee. Okay, love. Let's do this, shall we? Come on. Hello. Hello.
I was not expecting anyone.
Fisher yes, sent me.
I am Weasel.
Need to chat.
Inside the mine, but he does not want to be found, and it is dangerous to go alone.
Oh,
we can
God.
Find him together. You lead, I will follow.
Okay. On the matter.
Hey, if someone's there, you better get out of here. You ain't welcome. This better be good.
Buddy.
No help needed. You just can't help by going back where you came from before I cave us in. So, unless you want me buried now, get out. I don't want to kill nobody I don't know for no reasons. That's life now. I gave you a choice. I hope you get the hell on out before I detonate. Now leave me alone.
No way forward. Lou shut it tight. But come look at this.
Good. At least one of us does have no idea what I'm doing.
Do not worry. This cave wall looks weak, and I think I can destroy it with big boom. So we can go through to the other side.
Cool, let's do it. And we'll destroy it with
big boom charges at the cave entrance when you arrived. Must have left them. I wish I could say the right word. Big boom makes me sound like a baby. I've seen Blue use them. I think I can do this.
Okay. How's your nail work?
I cannot clear it. Garbage. I cannot make it sure. But I was told to get Blue. And you were told to give Lou too. We can try this
Okay. Okay.
I have done this kind of work with you before. Stand back. I will set up the big boom.
Okey-doke. Come on, hurry up, love. I've got all day. Let's go then. Five, six, seven, isn't it? No, didn't work, did it? Oh, another shotty though. This makes no damn sense. Such a simple idea, just sit in a chair. Since the other day I've gone through three chairs and four shotguns. I've had jams, misfires, broken chair legs, bad aim and every other thing. I should have known everything in this mine was rusted to hell. No way I'm trying this on myself unless I'm sure it will work. I'm here to die, not to get maimed. Time for a new plan. Engine room. I found another one of those ghouls in this mine tonight. He looked like just like me, but his mind was fried. I tried talking to him. Stupid, he just ran at me. If the left's right, I could turn into one of those things at any time. Yeah, there's only one way out of this. I'm not sure I can pull a trigger on myself. I keep losing my nerve. I'm an engineer, dammit. I think of something. Maybe I should take the human element out of it. I need a workshop. This engine room will work if I stash all the corpses somewhere. Okie doke. Ooh, healing salve. What's this? Requires terminal. There's no terminal. Okay. Out down here then. The fuck. Ow. No killer waste. Very nice. Thank you. Okay. That's them dealt with. Ooh, love you, thank you. Don't see anything for mine. get a fork. Blood pack, very nice. Finally stop the turrets in the next room from firing on every random crit that runs by. Now they'll only activate when I press the red button. I'm believing on my own terms, not some damned rats. Okay, we'll take that. No actual come drops the gears and the screws. Second. What level is it? 39 skulking fog crawler. Okay, where's the button? Right in the middle of the room. Yeah, great. Where is it? I'm going to use the phantom device, I'll use a stealth boy. Fella, bloody hell. I'm still under caution. Danger, in fact, not just caution. What am I not seeing? Damn. Ah, I didn't want them. Oh well, it's done is done. Okay, let's have a look at this. Nothing really. Okay. Any mining to be had? Doesn't look like it. Okay, what else have we got? Here. Nothing. Okay, well, it's got to be this way then. This danger doesn't help at all. Right, let's have a look at this thing. Oh. Okay.
That building looks like the way forward.
Let's have a look around here first. Okay, nothing here. Where are you? Where's the other guy? Stop. Oh, thank you. That's good. Oh! Oh! Oh, God. Let's have a look around here. Dead frog. Where's Lou? Not Lou. The other woman. Where is she? Another dead frog. Oh, you're there. Are you bastard? Ow. Twat. Die. Right, I should really keep creeping. Those, thank you. So what are we in danger from exactly? Bastard. Frogs are dead, apart from this one. I want to get rid of this danger. How can I get rid of this bastard in danger? Uranium fever. Oops. Ah, you fucker. Oh, shit. he gone? He's got to be down here somewhere. Where are you going, love? Aha. He's fucking back to life again. Bastard. Trying, love, trying. It just keeps disappearing. Fuck you. Legendary. Okay. Is this back the way we came now? I'm sure I saw somewhere up ahead. Swat. Now, oh, maybe it was a mole rat. Bastard. Eight. Fuck me. Bastard. Bastard. Bloody hellfire. So what's my fucking situation at now? Weeping sores. Oh, great. Oh, what you do, love? Bloody hellfire. Bloody heart attack. I don't trust anything in here now. That bloody albino thing. Now then. So we'll look down in this water then. If we can get back up, we must be able to. Nice sink here. Ooh. Not really what I needed. Snapdale. Gotta be somewhere else. Have any coffee? No, doesn't look like it.
Help me! Do not leave me to die here.
Why, what's happened to you? What's wrong with you? Fine, get up.
I hear Pooh working up ahead. I will stay here. You should be the one to handle this part.
Okay, see what we can do. There he is. Bloody made it.
Ah, what the? Where'd help you?
Oh, hey, Lou.
Sneaky jack off.
Jack off.
Well, I'd have to stop an old man from off himself. What you want?
I'm gonna brave your death traps.
But I got a good reason to do what I'm doing. In case it ain't obvious, I'm one of them rad South ghouls.
Yep.
Been that way going on 25 years. Ain't no way to live. Killing myself's the only way to keep people safe. Of course, that's harder than you think.
Suicide's not the answer.
Says you. Yins ain't chock full of radiation. Still got skin in the right places. Never worries about losing what makes you human. Not being able to stop yourself from killing those that matter to you. That's why this is the only way. Besides, I'm old. I was old when I came down with this. I ain't showing any signs of slowing down now. I'm real tired of this. It's too much.
You're done. I have something else to say.
I bet you do.
Unless you decided to kill yourself.
I mean, literally, physically, I can't seem to do it. You've seen the setups I got here. All designed to be foolproof death traps. None of them worked. Always something managed to go wrong. So I figure with this last one, worst case scenario, I get buried alive and can't do no harm to nobody. No backing out of it. I tell you, my luck ain't a blessing. It's a curse.
Hmm. if you're right about your luck, then won't this likely fail too?
But I gotta try. Like I said, at least this way, I put myself away in a tomb I can't get out of on my own terms.
But you're not mindless like the ferals.
How do you think those ferals get that way? All I know is I can't be around people when that happens. Best to seal myself away.
It's very noble of you, but people still need you.
I know. I'm a regular softy. Nice that people need me. But you don't understand. This unnatural walking corpse of a body. It ain't no way to live. Say I go back with you instead. What happens if I change for the worse and end up killing others? And what happens if people have trouble putting me down? So I end up killing them all. What then?
I don't think that's very likely.
I don't like taking chances. That's why I work with explosives. So, here's the deal. If I do this job for you, you gotta help me off myself after it's done. It's gotta be you. I don't want nobody else knowing about this.
You got it.
And you've got a deal.
I'll kill you, no problem.
Remember, not a word to the others about what I was out here doing or why. Naughty Fisher don't want to take a lesson of me. And I don't want to cause any fright. Now, let's hear about this jaw.
We need your demolition skills.
You just want to blast out of into a vault? Sounds crazy, but I can do it. I'm here. You go on ahead back to Crater. I gotta get things in order around here so nothing happens to it while I'm gone. Meet you there.
Cool. Thank you, Lou.
Don't you never forget what you promised.
Where you go? A regular pint-sized atom bomb, baby. Well, where's our buddy? Where's Weasel? Oh, well, we can get rid of this stuff at least. Let's have a look around first. Okay, so that's the way out. Not like there's a way. Up on his atom bomb, baby, little atom bomb. Let's have this. Oops. A bit further. Lovely. I'll do me. What's this? Not much. Nothing. Right, let's scrap. 243. That's knackered, so let's fucking scrap that. That's it. We are good. And a bomb, I want her in my wigwam. Million times harder than TNT. Oh. What do we got here? Nothing. Oh. Those caps. Oh. Overweight again, of course. Luckily there's a bench there. Love that. Right, what can we scrap then? One. Scrap the junk as well. Okay. Where do we go? Where do we go? What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Nice. Nice, nice. We're here, I see. Yes. Good. Let's get the hell out of here. What? Okay. Let's go sort his inventory out, I think. Sort his armor. Or should we go to Meg first? I think we might go to Meg first. Depends how close we are. I might find a red stag on the way as well. Where are we? We're here. Yeah, we might find a red stag on the way. There's one. Legendary. Oh, come on. We're having this legendary then. Stay still. Oh, down in one. Yep. Get you down as well. Well, that would be weird down, wouldn't it? There's 15 from down animals. I'll probably cash that in. There's a camp nearby, so let's find that. Oh, a fancy camp. What is that he's got? What? Oh, the balloons. Thought they were bloody floaters. Oh my god, what's he got here in his fucking house? Myler King. Owned. Huh. A wasteland love seat. Weird. Right, where's your benches, mate? Where's your benches? Ooh, fancy. Oh, quite the spot. Can we scrap? I don't want to scrap that. Let's grab that. Let's grab it. Oh yeah. 237. Where's his weapons workbench? Is this a weapon? Ooh, what's that? Responder's weapon workbench. Never seen one of them before. Responder's armor workbench. That one needs repairing. That left arm. Just the left arm. Come on. Perks. Fix it good. It's on. Right then. So what's that? That's a right leg. 4-2. Yeah, no, not gonna have that. Repair. That'll do me. Okay. Oh, that scares the shit out of me every time I see it. Let's go. Fuck off. Go see Meg.
Come to me all 876.
Hey.
Took you long enough to come back.
Shut up.
Get Lou on board with the plan?
Yeah, I got. Yeah. Sorry, he wasn't over, man. So I had to go look for him. He's in on the job.
Okay, good. Lou's our way in the front door, so I don't know how we do it without him. All right, so I've been thinking about those plans. Place is secure as hell. Once Lou gets us inside, I'm sure we're gonna meet resistance. Ain't gonna just bowl over and let us loot, so we're gonna need the big guns. For that, we need Gale.
Oh.
Gale's the big green mutant gal you may have seen around, always hanging out with her little girl, Ra-Ra. Ever since Ra-Ra met up with Gale in the wilderness, they've been impossible to separate. So, just saying, you may have to convince Ra-Ra to let Gale come with us. Good luck, 7-6.
Yes. Fucking hell, you've overweighted me again.
Mothman cultists yet? Straight out of the loony bin, I tell ya.
So what's the holdup? Do we have Gale for the job or not?
Oh, I've not even fucking moved yet, love. Calm down. Short radium rifle. Recoup Gale and Ra-Ra.
This bad. This really bad. Gale needs help. No time to
waste. Of course you need help.
Go away, stupid human.
She probably might want to need your help.
No, Gale needs help. Gale don't like your attitude. Gale don't like your face. You just like the others. No one actually want to help Gale. No one have time.